assets exposed to creditors. These are your individual bank and brokerage accounts, joint accounts if both spouses owe money, half of joint assets if you don't have tenancy by the entirety's protection, physical assets, stock in companies you may own if it's not properly protected. So that's the basic Florida creditor exemption rules.